let's make Cambodia food chili paste. It's very delicious dried food with some smoked fish. I had some fresh chili from my garden. First, stir-fried garlic and shallots. Let fry them till golden brown. You can be patient, but you will love this food. Stir-fry some smoked fish. Pounding all together, add some sugar, cooked fish paste, seedless tamarind, musk mixed together well. So delicious with fresh vegetables and jasmine rice.